Hello, I'm Dr. Oscar van Deventer, and welcome to Oscar van Deventer Presents Fun with Gears. In today's episode, I'm presenting to you the double fractional gears. So, as you can see, the green and the red gear, they interact with each other in a perhaps somewhat unexpected way. So let me try to explain by first starting with the fractional gears that you have seen by now already several times. Here we have a 1 to 1/2 gearing ratio, because the red gear turns by 720 degrees before the whole gearing system gets back to its original state. So the question I ask myself is, can we have double fractional gears? So where we have a fractional gear and another fractional gear. And I have done quite a few prototypes, virtual prototype, physical prototypes. And here we see one prototype that failed, because at some point in time, the gears start locking into each other. So the challenge is far from trivial, but I've solved it. So here we have the solution with all these sort of helices. And the reason why it's double fractional gears, well, let me show you. Follow the green gear. After one rotation, it doesn't mesh at the top with the red gear, but after two rotations, it does. So after 720 degrees, it gets back to its original state. So this green gear has half-fold symmetry. Well, similarly, let's follow the red gear on your left-hand side. If we turn it by 360, one turn more, and only after three turns we come back to its original state. So the red gear has 1/3 fold symmetry. So we have a gearing ratio of 1/3 to 1/2. And the way I solved the bumping problem of the gears is by putting them on these helices. So you can see now it's the top two set that interacts and it smoothly takes over. Now it's the bottom part that interacts, and the top part, the gears just miss each other because of the shaping of the system. So this shows that double fractional gears are actually possible. So now that we have established possible, I have a question to you. It's possible to make gear systems that return to the original position after multiple turns, but do you know any practical applications of this property? Thank you for watching.